first thing we're gonna do is our base, right? And to establish a base, we take a step back, and we widen our base, right? Widen our base. And we use our base to make sure we establish our spacing and our distance, and also our safety so we don't get pulled or pushed. So if Mike pushes me, I'm gonna lean, I'm gonna squat and lean forward. If he pulls me, I'm gonna squat and lean back. If he circles, I circle. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Okay?